Hi, I'm Will Ziegler, I'm the CEO of Epiphany Consulting, LLC, and I'd like to welcome you to another Aha Monday. Welcome back to another Aha Monday. I am Will Ziegler. I am the CEO of Epiphany Consulting, LLC. And as you saw by the scenes that went by in our video as we were cutting through, I'm actually in Florida right now. So I actually cut this video a couple of days early, but I threw in those clips of me in Florida because I'm hanging out for my anniversary, me and my wife's lovely second anniversary, having a great time. And so I'm so excited to just be a part of what we're doing and everything as far as that. We got a lot of really great response about what are the issues, what are the problems that you're dealing with, and what are those things, and like what are those issues, and how is it that we don't want to keep making those mistakes again. So we got a lot of really great feedback on that, and I am so appreciative of that. I love these Aha Mondays because these are my time to be able to get a chance to really kind of go direct to camera with you and for us to have a conversation, because I really feel like I'm having an actual real conversation back and forth, because we're getting a lot of feedback back via email, via our social media, and those different things that are there. And so it really is there because I'm a business consultant by trade. So I work out and work with organizations and figure out how to have better policies, how to be able to put together better companies and be able to do so. But I also love this personal side of it, to be able to talk about those things as well too, because what we're doing right now is that we are building a team. What is the name of our team? It's called Team Crushing It. What are we crushing? We're crushing those obstacles that are in front of our goals. We're crushing those timelines. We're getting there faster than we thought we ever would get there. We're crushing life right now. And so I'm so excited about being able to talk to you. Thank you for new people. Thank you for people who've been here for a while, who are being here, because we're getting gains here. I'm talking to people. We're like getting some gains, and we're like, hey, there's some things. So we talked about how is it that we, what is it that motivates us? We talked about long-term goals. We talked about short-term goals. Last week, we talked about what are the mistakes that we've made on the way. Well, we're going to go old school journalism here in August, and we're going to talk about W's, the W's of what it is that we're looking for as far as and how to get to our goals and how to get into those nuts and bolts. So the old school journalism is who, what, when, where, and why. Okay, so who, what, when, where, and why. So those are the five W's that are there. But the W that I want to focus on today is the what. What are your goals? What is it that you actually want to accomplish? So we've talked about the short-term goals are anywhere from 0 to 6 months. So this, if we have a six-month goal, then now we need to know what we need to do to get to that goal. So think about whatever that short-term goal is. Then what is it that we can do on a daily basis in order to build ourselves to have a weekly accountability, in order to build ourselves to a monthly accountability. So if you say, okay, in 6 months, I wanna lose 50 pounds, then okay, we've gone through smarter goals. We can see where that would be specific. It'd be measurable. It'd be agreed. It'd be realistic. It'd be time bound. You could look at that. You could say it's ethical and recorded. So here's a smarter goal. So now, in order to lose 50 pounds in 6 months, that means that we now need to average right around 9 pounds, 8 to 9 pounds a month in order to be able to get there. So now, if we're going to lose 8 pounds a month, that's quite a bit. So how are we going to get to that 8 pounds a month? That means we need to lose a couple of pounds a week. So that means that in general, you need to take in less calories than you actually burn. Now, there's a lot of different ways to be able to do that. There's a lot of things to be able to do so to be able to knock them out. So you're taking out less amount of calories than the ones you're burning. You're burning more calories than you're taking in. And so by theory, you should lose weight. Now, whatever it is that you want to be able to do, we need to know what that is. And then we need to be studied in what that is. So if it is, I want to be in college in 6 months, what do I need to do in order to go to college? Did I take the standardized test? Do I need to take any more standardized tests? What is it that I need to do? What money is it that I need to be able to save? Is there other money that we have or other things we have to be able to do? So it's about the what. So we have to know the what, and the what, I can't give the what to you. I'm sorry, I'd love to be able to give the what to you. But the what is something that resides inside of you. So the what for me is that we are revolutionizing our business over the next 6 months. And how are we doing that specifically? By changing the game of what it is that we have, of how companies actually put together their policies, how they're able to relate with their employees. And so we have several different things that we're putting together to get to that point. So over 6 months, here's what we're doing. This is where we are. So what do I need to do? I need to talk to more businesses. So we're talking to businesses. So businesses, if you're out there, talk to us, because we have something that's really awesome that we're doing with organizations that's proven now, that we've been able to work with organizations to be able to show how we can simplify this process where it's not so hard as far as dealing with your employees, where you can recruit better employees, where they can be able to work together. It's a worry-free workforce type of situation for us to be able to do so with that. And so we're talking about how do we do that. And so that these are leaps and bounds that we are taking with businesses. And we want to be able to do that with you as well, too. So the what is the most key important thing that we're looking for. So what's your what? Tell me. Shoot that to me on Facebook. Shoot that to me on Twitter. Let me know from YouTube as far as the comments that are there. We're looking forward to talking to you. We're looking forward to pushing forward and talking about the next W's in how we get to these goals and how we do that. Remember, hit me up on my website, ojingacar.com. Hit me up on my personal email, which I answer, at ojinga@ojingacar.com. Hit me up at those different spots. I'd love to be able to talk to you. Thank you so much for what you're doing. Thank you so much. We'll be talking to you soon. Bye-bye.